Hey guys, Caesar here, and today we're gonna be doing some tricks on the scooter. So yeah, tomorrow I'm getting my new scooter, or maybe today at night, or maybe later. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing some what's their tricks. Next, I'm gonna do. I don't know what this trick is called, but I'll just do it. Next trick. It's pretty much the same thing, but how I used to do it. Next. As high as I can off the one stair. That was a fakie to a 90. I did a no footer and I failed harshly. Using my peg there, and my other peg could just leave it there. Oh, now I need to learn how to jump off. Oh, and also I want to order 120 millimeter wheels. My scooter is. Now I'm gonna go do slow motion. Oh my god, I did it! I did it! I'm gonna do a no-hander. And then I'll try doing a no-hander. Oh, what's that? Yeah! My no-hander looks bad, right guys? First try. I'm just like really scared. Oh, I can't do it. I almost died. What? I'm gonna do a finger whip. Can't do it. Wake me up inside. Wake me up inside. I had a time to shoot, guys, so yeah. Hey, wanna have the most dialed deck in the world? Well, most dialed scooter. Watch this. Bars are bending like a bit from one side. No foot. I'm gonna try to do this trick off of the one stair. If I know this first try is going to be my first. No! I couldn't do it. It's this one foot that won't go off. Most styled deck in the world. I think I just bended my bars even more. Thank you. Oh, sorry guys. I kept hearing this crackling sound on my scooter. Whoa. This deck is strong. Well, guys, it's all for today.